no Telestrator tonight, but we're going to get to some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment.